Hello guys and girls, I'm Vincent and welcome to Vincent's Year of Facts. Today I'll tell you about when the history was invented. And so, who invented the history and when was it invented? Okay, in more than 2,400 years ago, the Greek author Herodotus collected eyewitnesses, stories from wars and other showdowns, and wrote them down. Then he examined causes and impacts. He was the first historian. He made many travels and collected information about things. He called his invasion history. It's a Greek word for exploring and researching. Herodotus' creations give us much information about the life during the Greek antiquity, like that. Yes, about the life during the Greek antiquity. But all his stories is not so credible. For example, he told about big cyclops that fighted hippogriffs to get gold. That is not so credible. But who knows, maybe it's true. Maybe he saw cyclops that fighted hippogriffs to get gold. Yes, okay. Hang tight and see you tomorrow. Thanks, goodbye, Herodotus Pi. I should tell you something, but that was... Hello?
Yesterday, I saw a real UFO with real aliens that was orange.
Okay, I write it down.
Oh, hello.
Okay.